Thank you. approaching. Seatbacks, tray tables need to be up in the full, upright, and long position. If you've taken any carry-on items out during the flight, now's the time to restow it and read the seat in front of you or the overhead bins. We ask that you discontinue to use some, but still large laptop computers weighing 2 pounds or more, handheld devices only, remain on for the duration of our flight in airplane mode. Flight attendants are required to come through the cabin to collect all remaining service items to ensure seatbacks and tray tables are off, large laptop computers are powered down, and all those carry-on items are properly stowed. Please remain seated for the short duration of our flight, folks. Once again, we're required to come through the cabin to collect all those remaining service items. Thank you so much for joining us for your travel plans. Enjoy your stay here or wherever your final destination may take you. Come back and see us again soon. We'll be on the ground shortly. Welcome to Orange County. Thank you.
flight from Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Orange County. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seat backs and tray tables in their full upright lock position, and all of your carry-on items stowed. Once the captain has turned off that fastened seatbelt sign, please be careful in opening those overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. You may now use your cell phones. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open during ground service. And for your safety, please ensure that you or any children you're supervising remain clear of the front and back service doors. If you are connecting here to another Southwest flight, double check the monitors in the terminal for your gate and flight information. If you are continuing on to Salt Lake City with us, please remain in that original seat. Let the local passengers deplane once the local passengers have deplaned.
Thank you.